Church today. Czyli Despite obstacles, very few people had organized del Pinguidista Day One of the Coalition. We can say that this was the beginning of organized Pinguidists, which after the end of communism became men and large. Now about 30 Pinguidists go to Chernobyl every year for the Power Lady of the Scapular Punch Indulgence on the Sunday of July 16, and about 10 Pinguidists go for the Virgin Mary of the Nativity Indulgence on the Sunday of the September 8. In total, the first indulgence sees about 20,000 people come, and on the second about 10,000. Altogether, during the whole year, about 40,000 people come to Chernobyl. The ceremony of Chernobyl has strong ties to Russian tradition and identity. Before the Second World War, there were performances marked by Russian amateur theaters and artistic CEOs around the same time emerged very well-known poets such as Michel Kucha, Jan Lebedev, and Alexander Gavuda. All of them were born in the parish of Chernobyl. Before and after the war, several important literary texts were written that mentioned the sanctuary of Chernobyl without the sound of ashes. Already the King of Ashes. Today, some remains with others that were written. Now, the beginning to see ashes forever and we today also start the mass. Even a choir from Hamilton in Canada sang his song on Day of Indulgence on July 20, 2014. Another interesting development is in the area of art, especially sculpture and painting. Many sculptures and pictures of the Queen of Kashmir are produced in the whole of the Kashmir region. A very popular trend now is to have a small child chapel with a copy of the Mary from Chernobyl in the garden. By highlighting the cultural values, this directs our thoughts, the culture of the identity, the intellectual and spiritual achievements, back in the past and into the future of our region. This identity is very strong in connection with Christian values. That it is because the cultural language and culture very much influence the Catholic faith of the people of this area. Conversely, the miraculous house, which thanks to Pope Paul VI is named Queen of Kashmir, helps people strengthen in this Kashmir identity. These two values, Kashmir identity and Catholic faith, are connected together and they still reinforce each other. They give us direction to the future, which will be good provided that we will be able to care for these values. And at the end, I want to give some gifts to our famous priest, Jan Mogles, one of the future with our staff, and some books written by Kashmir poets and writers.
Our church is blessed with two historical religious icons. Our kingdom is also blessed with two unique Slavic people and culture. But there should be two people dating back to 1858. This is when they arrived from Canada. And Polish immigration, Polish people dating back to 1864. Both people are now recognized in our church. Our Lady of Just a Long Queen of Poland, praying and protecting the Polish people of their cultural land. Our Lady of Shalom, Queen of Christianity, praying and protecting the Catholic people of their oppression of home. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for the gifts. I will share your address.
Vero e gratus diam. Zeskrzy sobie bawieczny mit.